dynasty was weak, and there were constant wars between feudal principalities. Confucius felt that there was a need for moral and political reform in this chaotic environment. Confucius lost his father at a young age,